Okay, let's roll. We are crusade ready. Just run in and be all like, Deus Vult, infidels. Ooh, just a crusader's blade, eh? Oath of the Crown. A devastating melee attack that also has a chance to possess impacted enemies. What the hell? Right. Oath of the Crown. Deus Vult, infidels. With our crusader's blade and oath to the crown. Rule Britannia. God save Her Majesty the Queen. Does that mean he's working for me now? Oh, but he just spawns enemies that aren't. Damn you. Oh, that was an interesting fight. Okay. Room again. Okay, card room, what have we got? Enemies drop double further. I will make an offering. Still be there when I come back, so if we're quick. Card, nice. Okay, spells are good. Enemies drop more further, and spells use less of it. Right. Let's get the hell out. So. Hearts or survivor? Then a combat. And then an unknown. You see, I wouldn't mind a heal at the moment. I'm assuming that's a permanent unlock.
Oh, Yep.
Just off right away, isn't it? Difficult to deal with them when they can move so far in these big rooms there. Right. What have we got here? Gotcha. I assume, yep, we can get some fertilizer from these piles of crap. And, oh, hearts, yes. That special secret side room there. Not picked up a card yet on this floor. So let's see what we've got here. Shoot multiple projectiles that seek out enemies. Yeah. Yes, please. Mind you, this current curse that possesses people. Ooh. Big hammer? Yeah, big hammer. Big hammer! We go big hammer, and we keep the oath thing, so we can brainwash people. Then when we get to the boss, we can turn its own minions that it's spitting out against it by just spamming that melee attack, which has also got a decent bit of range. And then we also. Ooh, what's this gonna do then? Okay, so we're gonna increase the loyalty of someone. They're already level 7. Will that put them to level 8? Oh wow. So a higher level people, because it's harder to... It's basically it's like a full level. Closing in. And got it. Get all the skeletons and bones. Go. Lovely. this is a hell of a room. Nice amount of coins, lovely. Alright, a card. Okay, hello. Oh, that helps. That's noticeable now. Okay, I wouldn't mind going for another. That was not as good as I was expecting or hoping. But oh well. Basically we turned that other room full of chests and money into a card. Now and it just smashes through things. Convoke a violent eruption of powerful tentacles. That might be better than what I've got, I guess. Since it's now like a level up and I do like Ica. We can just lob that all over the floor. We're quick about this as well, we can still get back and perform that enlightenment ritual. Okay, let's see. Okay, lovely stuff. What do we have through here? Did I even get a card on this floor? Entrance, room, room, room. Okay. No, there were no card. I don't think. Ooh. Oh well. I think we've got a 50-50 chance, maybe more. Ow. Perfect. Okay. crap. I was way too close when he started doing that. In good news though, even though I can't see what the hell is happening on the goddamn screen because of the amount of things jumping on my damn face. Ow. Midway through that, it just, like, for a minute became like, well, for like a couple seconds became absolute bullet hell. And I couldn't see what the hell was happening and just lost like a heart and a half or something stupid. We're not doing too bad for resource and things. We could, if we quickly do this enlightenment ritual. Right. Oh, hello. I've returned successfully. Right. Now let's be quick. We can get another crusade and if we can just raise faith up a little before we go. Bit of that, bit of hunger sorted, yeah? Then we can head off on another crusade. Give it another go. Right. Okay. Another sermon. Oh, we could try that. That guy is wanting us to try it and all, isn't he? So we're all just gonna do a load of shrooms. Psychedelic man, ooh. Righteous love. So they've all become hippies for a few days. You know what, yeah, let's just get one done. We've got a bunch of these stashed up. Let's get the last work and worship. Form ritual at your temple. Follows to work through 3 days and nights without getting tired. Declaring a day of rest, your followers will not work for that day and gain plus 80 faith. Holidays, nice. So we can just have a day off. We can use that when his face nearly knackered, can't we? We can just have a nap. Don't know why it costs bones to do it, but sure. Because you must slay the foes of your enemies in order to get have holidays. Oh, aren't you sweet? Have a blessing. I won't even ask you for taxes. What have we got to sell, eh? Oh, follow me, it's gone back up in price a little bit. How we managed to get a dissenter? Literally brainwashed everyone. How have we got a dissenter? People eating gruels, just like being at McDonald's. Right. Let's take a confession. Level up from that. Yeah, let's do that. Right. Oh, we've got a quest reward. Nearly. Not quite, but nearly. Right. Crusade ready. Let's go. Necromantic dagger. Right, and I'm back, so I had to nip off the moment there. My takeaway that was expected to arrive in about 40 minutes ended up arriving in about 10. Right. What have we got? Not bad, not bad. Two bones. And he's killed his buddy. There we go. They were jumping around a lot then. They really were. Oh god. Oh crap. Everything's exploding. Get him. Got it. Okay. I'd like to do something. I do find it funny when you're just like, lick their arrows back at them. Gotcha. And a card. 10% chance for a crit. Nice. Oh, pressed the wrong button, accidentally used a... Yeah, accidentally used a spell. And I didn't mean to. Okay, something good, something good. Ooh, upgraded one as well. We can make an offering. Okay. Yeah. Why is it I'm seeming to get that one fully mega upgraded? I'd love to get one of the others like double upgraded, you know. God, could you imagine the attack speed you could get or something? Or if you got the damage one on a Warhammer. Okay. Something about fighting and hearts. A survivor. Yeah, let's get some extra hearts. I can see the friggin' spirit heart thing in the corner there and I can't reach it because it's gone off the map. I will buy that though. So that should be able to appear now in the runs. Does it also give me it for this run? It does. If I could just get... It hadn't gone off the map. Can't like nudge it back in, can I, by creating an explosion there? No. Oh well. So what's the modifier here? Enemy's health is half, but I receive double damage. Thank you. on. Stop moving about. There we go. Gotcha. No, this is bullet hell. Oh, not good. That's one gone. There goes another. And another. Got him. Yeah, you really can't kill him, you've only got half health. I did take a few hits in all that. Here and there. I'm down to just the red hearts now. Vampiric gauntlets. I'm not fond of the gauntlets. Or divine blast, to be honest. .2 damage, 0.8 speed. I think I still prefer the dagger. Plus the gauntlets, whenever I've used them, always seems kind of crap. Do not rate them at all. So there must be a card down this way. Flipping me on the end of an attack. Woo, 5 pumpkins. I'd rather not gone. Ooh, faster attack there, that's good. Still recharging. So is that filling up then? So is it a timed thing then? Right. I think it's about to finish recharging. We can get another. Come on, there we are. I don't think I'll get any more this run. Yeah. We're going to be very healthy going into the end. Probably smashing more of these environments up, to be honest. So I've not been keeping on top of it very well. Right. Do I want double damage and hit points again? I think when I've got a dagger, maybe not. Maybe just go for a follower. So he's hit me twice now. Three times. Get. Did not like that fight. Really did not like that fight. Right, a few more combats and then we'll be against the boss. Really, it clipped me? Oh. That has been this past like couple floors that just like getting clipped by stupid stuff that I shouldn't be getting hit by. Like that. Right. Okay. Ow. Ah, you pricks. Gain heart, I need that at the moment. Hey, half a heart. Finally, we're getting a bit of health back. Let's have a few crystals in here. Got him. What have we got? Death's Attendant. What? A devastating melee attack that will also summon ghosts from slain enemies. Path of the Righteous. A projectile that creates a trail of black icon. Yes. If we can get our health back up. And it looks like the health that we get from tarot cards restores each time we enter a new area. Because we just got 2.5 hearts at the end of our health bar there. So that's pretty good. So they're kind of like self-refilling, aren't they? That's pretty good though. Hey, spirit arts, good. Right. Getting spammed down by crap. Ugh. I'd have killed that tarot card where it's like double healing. Heat and health is received. Really? My attack didn't hit him there, but his smacks me for oh, God's sake. This is not going very well. Crusader's blade. Sure, I guess. Could really use a vampiric weapon or something right now. Right, we'll give it a go anyway. I don't like my chances here. But, give it a go. That is not a ton of damage. Yep, nearly dead already. Absolutely ripped apart, yeah? Well, let's see how we're doing back at the base. So we're back on the lamb. Lots of upgrades to go, isn't there? Ooh, what to get, what to get? Probably should get a healing there. that's fine. Let's get a sermon over. Oh, we've got lots of elderly, haven't we? That reminds me as well, and I've probably screwed this up here. But yeah, we've got new people to indoctrinate. So... okay, not bad. Straight from that. Let's get him in. Given my inspiration then. Ooh, not quite, but almost. Right. We've got a bunch of elderly ones. Level 4. Well, let's go with them. One hell of a level. And we'll go with ascend someone. We'll need a few more to get resurrection, but we could, this other person who's about to die, we can just bring him back. In the meantime though, we'll do a doctrine. Sustenance. All cult members will gain the cannibal trait, plus 5 faith when eating meat made from follower meat. All members will gain the grass eater trait, no negative faith when follower eats a meal made from grass. Well, we've been selling most of the meat we get from people, because it's valuable. Grass is not. We have become vegan. No. I'm basically am, aren't I? I'm just creating like a vegan hippie farm at this rate. a diseased half, it might not be bad. It'd probably give me a decent edge in the fights, but it's a case of whether or not I want to run the risk of losing all my stuff while I'm out. Alright, so we need some planks. Level 6. Yeah, we've got to resurrect them when they go. Oh, and look at the farm. Now, let's see what we can manage here. Hello.
Chalamba, Gaia.
There's some folks starving, have no place to call home. We must let them join our cult. Sure. Also, have a blessing. Close to leveling it up. We've just got, you know, a few berries at this point now, you know, a few hundred. Right. They love being ill, they're easy to level, but they heal slowly. And they ignore dissenters. And we get faith from the Cooper. Nice. Right, let's see what meals we can make. Damn. Let's get some taxes. And let's go with Inspire. Oh, looks like they're off to bed. Okay. One thing I'm gonna do while I remember. So let's see. Ah, yeah, we need to do a healing bay as well. Anyway, the episode's gone on quite a while now. I think we'll call it here. Thank you very much for watching. I think I'm going to go main menu as well, quick. Because I think that consecration station might be a bit bugged out. But thanks for watching. We'll do a bit more cult management stuff next time and then go crusading again. See if we can get a few cracks into that last boss. Right, I'll see you then for that.